you don't stop learning at any point in your career. It is one continuous chain of learning new things and keeping up to date. My name is Chris, and I'm a network engineer at Comcast in Bishopsgate in Mount Laurel, New Jersey. Network engineering is quite a broad role. It mostly encompasses working out how to make the network do the things we want it to do. What I'm trying to build is a platform that enables software and network engineers to work together when they're interacting with the network. I don't really have an average day. You know, I drive in, I try to get here before 9. There are things that I do often, so I work with the software group and I'm helping explain the vision of what I want to do with the projects that we have working on.
The key thing is trying to build a flexible interface for common automation tasks.
Typically only a couple of hours of meetings, and the afternoon is more or less left for me to actually work on the things I'm supposed to be working on. But I'll be at my desk trying to solve a problem, trying to implement something. I do a lot of stuff in Python, in Perl, which are programming languages. I use the tools that we've built, like PMP, the Programmable Network Platform. And occasionally I'll spend a certain amount of time in the lab.
On these two, I'm setting up a test network so that network engineers can emulate a real network, but entirely in software.
I feel quite rewarded when anything I do works. I understand that my input to how this company operates may not be noticed by that many people, but I do know it's fundamental.
I think we have to point it again.
Okay, shall we point this then?
Sure.
I'm taking your lines.
It's very important to most people here to have a social aspect to their interactions with the other people here. We find that we're able to work together more effectively if we understand each other. Why FTP?
Because it's more secure than TFTP.
And it's faster.
The advice I would give to a prospective network engineer is you do need to focus on what it's like to operate in an environment that is driven by software. I really would like female engineers to apply for jobs in network engineering, especially because I have a young daughter who is remarkably bright and she has an aptitude for the electronics that I've been teaching her. It's a company where progression is important to the business. There are opportunities for everybody.
What's that smirk for? I saw you smirking.